Hello friends, welcome to Vision Study. Today we are going to start a new series of reading comprehension. Reading comprehension is one of the most important topics when we come to MPSC Rajya Seva prelims. Many students who have given prelims, who have cracked and who have not been able to crack, they know that reading comprehension is half of the paper. So if you are thinking of giving mains, the first thing that you should do is practice comprehension with general studies, because comprehension gives you a question of 100 marks. So you cannot ignore it. And we would be doing these videos in English. Why? Let me tell you. First thing is, you study most of the books in English. You have to write an essay in the mains in English. Most of these students are good in Marathi. So you have to improve your English. So with these videos, you can improve your writing skill. And even if you go up for interview, you would be good there. And solving comprehension and reading the study material for GS in English would be interrelated. So if you are going to solve all these passages, you will see that comprehension passages are very much related to your general study subject. So it would be nice for you to understand, you know, very much better when you are solving reading comprehension. So that is why we are trying to make these videos in English. Please, if you like, you are working, even if you're a student, do practice reading comprehension. If you have and want to by heart to clear the prelims and give mains and become an officer, do practice reading comprehension. So with this, I would like to wish everyone you all the best, and let's start with today's class. In today's lecture, we would solve the comprehension that was given in MPSC prelims examination 2017. And at the end of the video, you will see synonyms and the antonyms of the hard words which are given in the passage. Synonyms are like similar meaning words. Antonyms are opposite meaning words. So when you know these words, if similar words or opposite words come into some other passage, you know the meaning or the similar meaning. So you can say that, okay, this is what the line means. Okay, we would start solving the passage. For solving the passage, first we would read the questions, underline important words in the questions, then read the passage, underline the important words in the passage, and that is how we can find the answer within 4-5 minutes. Okay, we would read the first question of the passage, that is, what is the environmental cost of bottled water? So in the first question, we need to find the environmental cost of bottled water. That is what the author wants to know. Second question. Which of the following steps are taken by the US to produce the damage caused by bottled water? So the author is asking what the United States government has taken. Steps taken to reduce the damage. So, by bottled water. Okay. Third question. Which of the following statements is not correct about bottled water industry? Third question is, you cannot easily come to answer because you have not read the passage. But once you have read the passage, you might end up quickly coming to the answer. Fourth, how much water is required to produce every liter of bottled water? See, when you have numbers in the questions, it is very easy to find the answers because it is one of the easiest questions that you can find. You can quickly run your eyes through the passage, see for the numbers. If you find the numbers, read the line nearby it and you will find the answer. These are the simplest and the most correct answered questions you find in the passage. Next question. In US, how many barrels of oil is required to manufacture and transport bottled water every year? That is how we find the next question's answer. We will read the passage. Please do underline, because you know you have to find 5 answers. How much of water is required to produce every liter of bottled water? What is the environmental cost? What steps US government is taking? And how much liter of oil is required to transport bottled water, and etc. We would start with the passage and read it quickly. You can pause the video, read the question, read the passage, come to an answer, mark your answer or write it somewhere. We will find the answer in the video and check your answer, match with it. If you get right answers, very good. If not, it's fine because we will learn how to come to the answers. So by end of like the videos, the series, the number of videos that we give, you can easily score, at least you should score 70 marks. That is what I am looking forward, so that you can easily clear the prelims, you know, by paper two and, you know, working with paper one and everything. Reading the passage, the title is Bottled Water and Its Environmental Cost. The next time you buy a bottle of drinking water, you need to pause and think. You may not bat an eyelid shelling out 15 for a liter of bottled water. But what you don't realize is that you're actually paying 4200 times of what you normally pay for a liter of tap water. So the first para is telling that we basically pay 4200 times of what we pay for a tap water. Okay. The economics of drinking water has always baffled me. Let me explain you that the words which are highlighted, we have given the synonyms and the antonyms of those words at the end of the video. Please write it somewhere if possible, or just make words of it. Like, you can just make a sentence by using the word baffled, perplexing, or using the synonym and the antonyms of the word. So even in mains, you have questions like what is the correct spelling, what is the correct meaning, what is the synonym, what is the antonym. So not for the prelims, even for the mains, when you have to prepare for English paper, you are very much easy going at that time. Okay. The second para is, the economics of drinking water has always baffled me. What is perplexing is that the average urban middle class squirms and protests if Delhi Jal Board, for instance, tries to nominally raise the price of tap water, paying a little over 1 paise for 3 liters of tap water. So we are generally, Delhi Jal Board is generally charging 1 paise for 3 liters of tap water. Delhi Jal Board prices tap water at rupees 3.5 for per 1000 liters. Now, they feel that they are already being made to pay through nose. When you are paying so cheap, you are the Delhi Jal Board people living over there, they feel that they are made to pay very high price for that. That is what it means to pay through nose. It is like a phrase, you know, you can use it somewhere. The next line, price being of the little constraint for the consumers. Price being of little constraints, matlab, it hardly matters for the consumers. When you give 15 rupees for a bottle of water when you are out at a restaurant or a hotel, so it doesn't matter to you giving 15 rupees for a liter. But if you have to give 15 rupees for a liter of water that comes at your home, you would faint. So that is what the line explains. The global water industry is galloping. Means it is booming, it is growing very huge. In 2004, the world consumed 154 billion liters, of which India's share was 5.1 billion liters. Expected to grow at 40% annually, the 1800 crore bottled water industry is experiencing unprecedented boom, with over 1200 water factories doing business throughout the country. So we have 1200 factories doing business across the country. If you think bottled water assures you of purity and safety, it is time you think again. Because that is why you buy a bottled water outside when you are at a restaurant. You don't want to drink the water that the hotel wala is giving you because you don't think of what tap water is he using. But think again. Even in the US, despite strict quality norms formulated by the Food and Drug Administration, it is safely assumed that nearly 40% of the bottled water is repacked pipe water. Okay, so think about India, what the condition might be. Shockingly, what is little known is that more than 5 liters of water is required to produce every liter of packed water. So we require 5 liters of water to produce a 1 liter of packed water. That is one of the questions. Here is your answer. In other words, 770 billion liters of water were used to produce and pack 154 billion liters of water. and the world consumed that the world consumed in 2004. What a colossal waste. What a colossal waste. This is an expressive sentence. Colossal means a very huge, like very big waste. You are wasting big amount of water for just 154 billion liters of water. Bottled water also has additional hidden cost. Hidden cost matlab the cost which you cannot see. When you go out for outing, trekking, what you do not see, you want to see the environment, but you do not see that you are creating, you know, a disturbance in the nature. You are creating pollution by your vehicles you are taking, you are, you know, throwing garbage over there and everything. So you don't see the hidden environmental cost. You just want to relax over there. But do, when you think about enjoying the environment, please do think about the environment also. It even wants to enjoy itself. According to the Pacific Institute in California, the entire process of making plastic for the bottles require huge energy. In America alone, where nearly 26 billion liters of bottled water was consumed in 2004, an equivalent of 20 million barrels of oil was required every year to manufacture and transport bottled water. This is one of the questions. Underline this line. You need 20 million barrels of oil every year to transport the bottles. Accumulation of plastic bottles in the landfill also adds to global warming. This is one of the options in the question. And contaminates the ground. Okay. Yeah. Next line. But are people beginning to see the damage being done by the bottled water industry? Yes. A number of restaurants in the US have begun to serve only filtered water to their customers instead of bottled water. City authorities are also waking up. Recently, San Francisco Mayor Gavin Newsom has issued an order to ban city departments, agencies, contractors from using city funds to serve water in plastic bottles and in large dispensers when tap water is available. Okay, so if there is availability of normal purified water, please avoid buying tap water, you know, bottled water and everything. It is costing the environment, costing the economy and everything. His argument is that for the price of 1 liter of bottled water, local residents can purchase 1,000 liters of safe drinking water. Here we finish our passage. See the first question. What is the environmental cost of bottled water? First option, 20 million barrels of oil, right? Second, global warming, right? Third, contamination of groundwater, right? Fourth, deforestation. Deforestation, we have not read clearly in the passage. So we would go for answer A, B, C. We do not cut trees for producing water. Okay, this is not given in the passage. Do not tick what is not given in the passage. Read only those words that are given in the passage, and only those words should be answered. Those are given in the passage. Second question. Which of the following steps are taken in the US to reduce the damage caused by bottled water? So, what steps is United States government taking to reduce the damage? First, serve only filtered water in restaurants. Ban city departments, agencies and contractors from using city funds to serve plastic bottles. True. To ban water from bottles in large scale where tap water is available. Yes, we read the third last line of the passage. Yes, all the options are right. Our answer is 4. Next question. Which of the following statement is not correct about bottled water industry? So you have read about the bottled water industry. So, global water industry is galloping. I have highlighted this word to know the meaning of galloping. Yes, it is galloping, right? There are 1200 bottled water factories in India. Yes, we even said that we have 1200 factories. True. In the United States, 50% of bottled water is repacked. No, no, no. See, when I say, that is why I say answering numerical questions are very easy. They are super easy questions. You should just solve them. It is 40% of the bottled water is pipe water. Accumulation of plastic water bottles in landfills add to contamination. True. So if we it is asking about not correct. Okay. So option C is not correct. Our answer is 3. Next question. How much water is required to produce every liter of bottled water?
7.
So we need to find how much liter of water is required for every 1 liter of bottled water. The answer of this is 5. Okay. As we know the numerical questions, I have told you. Those are easy. Please solve them. The next question is, in US, how many barrels of oil is required every year to manufacture and transport the bottled water? It is 20 million. 20 million liters of oil is required to transport the bottled water. With this, we are done with the question answers. Now we would go for synonyms and the antonyms. First word is baffle. So what do you mean by baffle? Baffling is confusing. You are not very sure of what to do. You are baffled. So the antonym would be clarify or clear. The next word is galloping. Galloping means something very huge, something big. If you say our economy is galloping, means it is going very high, it is shooting. The antonym would be halt or slow. The next word is colossal. Even see, galloping and colossal can be synonymous. If you use it in a sentence, you can use colossal instead of galloping or galloping instead of colossal. So colossal means enormous, huge or massive. The antonym would be miniature, tiny or small. We have miniature paintings in the Indian history if you have read. The next word is perplexing. Perplexing is complicated. It is something difficult. So antonym would be something which is easy, simple. The next and the last word, which is nowhere given in the word passages, kind. Please be kind to everyone and be compassionate and humane. With this, we are at the end of our video. Do like, comment and share about it. How did you like it? So that we post more videos of which with through you can practice the comprehension and score as much as possible. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.